Good morning from London, where the FTSE 100 made steady upward progress in early dealings, helped by a big deal in the house building sector and a cost cut promise from Sainsbury's. London's blue chip index was up 10 points at 7,691 in early dealings, with a focus on Barratt Developments' £2.52 billion takeover of fellow house builder Redrow. The all-share deal will see Redrow shareholders receiving 1.44 Barratt shares for everyone they hold, equating to a premium of around 27% to last night's close. Sainsbury's, meanwhile, unveiled an eagerly awaited strategy update, which includes plans for a £200 million share buyback and £1 billion of cost cuts over 3 years. The food retailer said the next Level Sainsbury strategy would put food back at its heart, reset its competitive position, and create a strong financial platform. Elsewhere, Imperial Leather soap owner PZ Cussons tumbled on more problems in Nigeria, while recent hot stock Helium One has taken advantage of its soaring share price to raise £4.7 million. Those are your news headlines. We'll be back with more tomorrow.